Turns out it's the air conditioning that's sexist.
There's actually proof that this is happening, that women do feel the cold more than men, and that the AC in offices is normally regulated more for a male's temperature than a woman's.
The very thought that this is a conversation that is happening purely and utterly mocks our existence as human beings on this planet.